My mom used to be beat beyond recognition. He would put a gun to her head, choke her. I witnessed my mother as an abuse victim and later became one myself. The abuse started verbally and then it became physical. Georgia needs Marcy's Law, a requirement that victims know what's going on with their offender, know when they're released, know when they're going to court, and have the option to be there and speak their voice against it. Crime victims in Georgia deserve equal rights. Please pass Marcy's Law.